Welcome to PDQ English. Here's our lesson plan for today. First, you're going to watch the short clip. Then, watch the clip with subtitles to see if you heard everything correctly. Then, we're going to study. We'll talk about meaning, grammar, and pronunciation. Then, there are some short exercises waiting for you. And watch until the end of the video for a special task.
Hey. Sorry. I'm definitely straight, like I only like girls. You should probably stop being friends if you feel like that. Charlie.
What?
You just spaced out.
Oh.
What? What's up?
Do you want to come around my house?
Hey. Sorry, I'm definitely straight, like I only like girls. You should probably stop being friends if you feel like that. Charlie.
What?
You just spaced out.
Oh.
What? What's up?
Do you want to come around my house?
Space out is a fun phrase that means to become distracted or lost in your thoughts, often to the point where you're not paying attention to what's happening around you. It's like your mind takes a little vacation to outer space, leaving your body behind on Earth. Sometimes you can space out because you're too tired to focus on something or when you're daydreaming about something else. This often happens when you're in class, your teacher is talking about something, but you are not paying attention. You are thinking about something else completely. You are spacing out. You can use the word space as the verb to space out on something or someone. So you can change the verb space into different tenses. That's up to you. For example, are you spacing out on your homework again? During the meeting, I spaced out on what the boss was saying. Or you can use this phrase as an adjective. Then you need to add the D at the end. So spaced out. So this adjective you can use with different verbs. For example, be spaced out, look spaced out, or feel spaced out. I hadn't slept for 2 days and was completely spaced out. The students in the lecture hall looked spaced out, so the professor decided to play some music to gain back their attention. After a long day at work, I often feel spaced out and need some relaxation time. Out, out, space, space out, space out, spaced, spaced, spaced out. Now pause the video and practice saying the phrase.
You just spaced out.
Okay, and now it is time for you to do some exercises and check how well you understood the material. And remember, if you need extra time, you can always pause the video. Exercise number one. Why can someone feel spaced out? So look at the following options and choose any that apply. So there can be more than one. A, because they're daydreaming. B, because they're too tired to focus. C, because they feel bored of what is going on around them. And D, because they don't feel they have enough space. Exercise number two. Which sentences are grammatically incorrect? So please be careful. Sentences. So plural form, more than one. And which ones are incorrect? A. She completely spaced out during the movie and missed the best part. B. I tend to space out to long car rides, just watching the scenery go by. During the boring lecture, Sarah spaced out and started doodling in her notebook. And D, Mark was so tired that he spaced out in the middle of our conversation and I had to repeat myself. Well, we hope you didn't space out during our lesson today and listened very carefully. Tell us in the comments down below when you last spaced out and why. We always check the comments and are happy to help. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss a fun and quick English lesson with PDQ English.